Cobra Kai, Season 2. Danny DeRusso, Johnny Lawrence, back again to this saga continue. Is Season 2 good as the first one? Second season, when it shows, is very tricky. They go high or they go very low and crash. Is Karate Kid coming back in Season 2 in the right way? Cobra Kai, Season 2, my review. This is me, Frankie D. You are in your reviews. Don't forget to subscribe. Season 2 of Cobra Kai coming up. We love Season 1. If you see my review 11 months ago, you know it's a must watch. It was a surprise. YouTube Premium. What the heck is going on here? 10 episodes, half an hour each. Reminiscent of the Karate Kid saga. We all love this story, and it was awesome the first one. But second season, in any show, very tricky. Are they gonna go the same as the first one, or better? Or they try something different and they crash? And this season, again, the Cobra Kai, Miyagi-Do try to fight again together. One getting better than the other one. And Johnny Lawrence, which we all know as the bad guy of the Karate Kid, have an absolutely great season, and you really feel for it in the first one. And second season is the same. You feel for the guy, and they make a wrong mistake. The old partner, his own mentor, is coming back. We saw that in the end of the first season. Well, he's coming back, he feels sorry for him, and he takes him back to be part of the Cobra Kai. No spoilers, just say, you know that he made a mistake. You know from the beginning when you know that, that's bad news. And this is what it is, the roller coaster from season one to season two of bad things that happened to him and good things too. But is it good this season? It's worth it. One of the things that happened this season is sponsored by the company I work, Enterprise. And they shot the commercial that you see in this video and part of that show in the store where I work. I work in Enterprise and work in the one in Valencia and Santa Clarita. And they were all day shooting there. And I had a chance to have a talk to him, Ralph Macchio. Everybody was awesome. The two of them was great. Ralph Macchio was awesome with me. I even took a picture. As you see, I put the picture in the front. It is me with them. And I'm going to put a little bit of image from the background when they were shooting the commercial and part of their shooting the TV show. But it's a show that I don't want to tell you much, but I tell you the coming back people from the original series, the gang of Cobra Kai. I don't tell you who, but that is so good. I think episode 6 is when everybody get together. Awesome episode. It's still, all the kids are great. A new adding of the kids, there's a new kid coming up. They're great. I don't want to tell you because I don't like to spoil. It's only 5 hours, 10 episodes, half an hour, YouTube Premium. If you don't have YouTube Premium because you had to pay for it, you go and subscribe. They give you 1 month to 4 months for free and cancel it after you watch because YouTube Premium doesn't have much to watch. There are a few shows, but this is the only show that you want to watch. It's a go, it's a must watch or just forget about it. And don't watch it. Absolutely, it's a must watch. If you like season one, you will love season two. Is it better than season one? No, but very, very close. I think it's very emotional. And the way they ended with a cliffhanger like they did in the first season, this one absolutely is bringing back somebody else in the season three. Hopefully, cross our fingers, it's coming back. And it go downhill for everybody, for both of them. But something very, very bad happened. And no spoilers, but tell you, watch it till the end because it's awesome. And you won't regret it. 5 hours to binge, Cobra Kai is a must watch. And I hope you agree with me. If you do agree with me, give me a thumbs up. If you don't, give me a thumbs down and tell me why you don't agree that season 2 was good. Until the next time, support your movie theater, support your TV show, support your video games. And give me a hand, support me. My face with Yoda here, click and subscribe. My dad reviews TV shows and movies. Until the next time, thank you and ciao.